most of the time when these people be talking, I don't even hear them.
I don't.
They talk and they talk, but I do not hear shit when I'm near them. I swear to God that I came.
Hello, everyone of YouTube. I'm Growing Gamer with another video of Riders of Icarus. I have no idea how to say it. It's been 3 videos. Still don't know how to say this game's little thing title. I'm hoping to get a little bit further in this game, so I better get right into it. Last time I was putting out fires and killing wolves, aka the Wolf Queen, which technically doesn't that make me the Wolf King? I'm a Wolf King. Where are all my wolves then? This game is in open beta, so you guys better go join it now and you get that little bird that you saw, which I did not know about this when I got it. Basically, you just have to get a crow, talk to him twice on the same quest, and you get a free little firebird thing, which I like having exclusive stuff that people in the future don't have, and they'll be like, oh my god, that's amazing! Can I have it? And I'm like, no. You'll never have it, because you're not a beta tester like me that also did YouTube videos. Gangsta style. Bunny. That bunny's still here. What happened to me? Oh god, this is laggy. My head! It's not there. Have I still not gotten that? It's been like 2 days since I started this. Still badass as ever.
Disgusting creatures, pigs.
Holy shit, guy. Those disgusting creatures and pigs. Damn. So what am I supposed to do? Talk to Crow. I did skip ahead just to check in on that, since it's really a wishless, useless thing, so I just decided to do it without doing it on camera, because last time I was killing one of these guys. Which, why can't I have one of these unicorns? These are fucking amazing. Come on, unicorn, let me capture you or I'll fucking murder you. Come here, murder you? Okay, then. Okay, that one. That's okay. Just skip, like... That's kind of sad. I kind of feel bad now. I just killed one, like, 5 minutes ago. I could tame one!
Guess I
tame it familiar. First tip,
select a target and sneak up on him if you can. Keep low and move in fast. Once you jump on, you'll only have a few seconds to form a bond. It's going to fight back, so you have to fight harder.
That'll just fucking kill it.
And that's it. Once it's under your spell, it'll never stray. Okay.
I wish I could say that about my boyfriends.
Remember, see what the animal needs, then react.
Why can't I just use my bird to make a giant fucking bird? Let's do this! God damn it. Okay, the audio sounds a lot really weird randomly. Mount taming. Put that in F2. Oh shit! Oh! You're gonna be Bob 2.0! You're gonna be the best! Hi Bob 3.0. Damn it. Oh, that hurt. Hurt my knees, boys. Ah! Oh shit. Oh god, it moved. Oh, what the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh. God damn it. No! Bob 3.0, I will capture you. I'm winning. Can't defeat me. You can't. I'm drawing gamer. You can't. Yeah, you're mine now. My bitch. I kind of feel badass capturing a unicorn. Here. Oh shit. This looks really slow. You know, there's like blur lines all over that's like, oh god.
This smell will never come out.
Taking on a great burden.
Okay. Where am I supposed to go now?
We won't get back to Hakanis without breaking that barrier. Talk to Kore.
Am I getting new weapons?
What do you want? What do you want?
Well, maybe I won't talk to you being a douche.
What do they want with my hammer, anyway?
But this horse or unicorn can run forever. Technically. Okay, no. You can't. You're more forcing it to run. Familiar. Hey, pick on someone you're out. Fuck, I can't figure out how to put this mat away. So, let me figure this out first before I actually try to level up more. I'm gonna put that there. Perfect. 10 out of 10. Pick on someone your own size, bastard. Go, Dragon Knight. Save people I really don't give a shit about. That's not a lie. Horse! Come back. Still, this feels really slow. This gameplay really just feels slow. Oh shit. No! Get back here! Shit. No. No! Shit. Who wants to attack me? Oh god, this guy is absurdly fucking strong. It's interesting how you can just dodge enemies like that. I kind of just want to attack them. Ow, bastard. You made me put away Bob. Not really, I put him away. You know my point. Anyone who... Oh, shit. I don't know why I did that in the first. Oh, come on, I can't attack him. Three. Four. Do it. Just fucking do it. Okay, that was pretty badass on my part. Got to admit. Not really, that's really simple. How's that? Nah. Don't shoot the arrow! Ow! I'm just gonna fucking run around. Okay, I'm doing pretty good. Seriously, man. Oh, fuck, no! I'm dead!
No!
You die! I see my life. My life is flashing before my eyes. As I'm not getting any healing whatsoever. These guys are spinning a lot. When they get more. Oh yeah, level 4 bitches. I'm on the same level as you. Oh. Oh, what's up? I feel a lot more confident now since I'm level 5. Sorry, I'm so quiet, I'm really focusing. You know what? You're easy. Can't touch this. And probably all you guys just face palmed. Oh shit. No! Oh! I'm alive! Holy shit! I'm alive! I thought I would die. Gonna oh shit, I was supposed to go up there. No!
Oh, I took the wrong way!
Okay, I can do this. I am drawing gamer. Sorry for that. That was probably really fucking loud. That was a can. No! I died. You know what? Yes, I will use one. You know what? That's what you deserve. I had to use one of my bless points. Bless points? Is that what they say? I don't know. Berserker mode. Oh, that was so late. Ha! No one can save you now since you're fucking dead. Just a son of a bitch. Nope, nope. Stay away, you fire guzzling fiend. I do not condone the usage of fucking butter in that way. Especially made by your mom. That's kind of disgusting, you know? Dear God, it's a level 5 with fucking infinite health. Ow. No! Dodge, you fucking idiot! Dodge your life! Dodge for your petty life of destroying... idiots. Shit, I'm almost dead. I can do this. Can't touch me. Ah, I could tame all these guys? Oh, no, I can't. What? He didn't even hit me. I'm just gonna wait until this guy's gone. I have to. I don't want to do this all over again. That was... What? Can't touch me! Can't touch me! Nope! Nope! Oh shit. Wait, did I get hit? No. Bad. Ow! How the fuck did I get hit? There's little weird things in this game that pisses me off. Like me getting hit when I obviously escaped like a boss. I don't want to die again. Where's my weapon that? My... reputation as a gamer. Ah, fuck. Ah. Try again. Test fucking 3. Try to touch me, I fucking dare you. Ow. No, don't you fucking help. I will beat you. No! No, if you help, I will fucking kick your ass. God damn it. I can kill him by myself. I mean, that's kind of useful. So it seems this guy is helping me. Oh shit, I got it. I really fucking disapprove of you. So I got a hammer. You know what? He can deal with that. You're not gonna be able to follow me. You know why? Random horse! Oh shit. Forgot him on Steam. I just took a screenshot. I'll put that in this... I did receive his hammer. God damn it. Do I have to battle him again? I swear to God, if I do. climbing up mountains that shouldn't be climbable. Boop! I'm here. Ow! Fuck you. No! No, I'm not gonna die here. What's up with all the people here? Holy shit. No, I don't want to deal with this madness. So, love to help them. I really could give less shits about them. Shit. Because frankly, I did not need help in that. Is my word for it. Nah, I won't help. Let's shit about you. See, it's like blurry where, except for where you're looking. It's really annoying. Jump over that fire horse. Do it! Holy shit, I did.
What do you want?
Without those relics, we'll never get out of this ruin-touched forest.
I've taken on a great burden.
Disgusting creatures, pigs.
The ghost that haunts the southern ruins will have the hammer we need.
Stop making me do your missions. Alright. Why should I help you? I could just... I got my unicorn named Bob 2.0 that doesn't have genitals or a butthole. Right. Oh shit, I'm going. Looking at horse genitals and buttholes. Great start. So where am I supposed to go? I can no longer be carried by my familiar. Fine. Let's get there. No familiar, I will make you carry me. And you cannot talk to me. God damn it.
This smell will never come out.
Back to walking. Great. My next familiar has to be a dragon. I'll name him Mega Bob. Ah, the tree's growing. I can't kill you! Damn it. I want to be the rebel. Okay. 13. Shit. Walk away. Fuck. That was weird. Okay, guys. Well, hate to break it off here. Take me talking to Private Wolf Wolf Frick. Good day, sir. But I gotta go. See you guys. Next time after I talk to this guy. No.
Give me a hand here.
Again, guys, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Let's try 5 likes. Bye-bye.